When they do comedy, we never even plan to start. Ladies and gentlemen, is it worrying Paul? Is an area certified? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for I Go Down. Jesus.
Sorry.
Thank God. This London. I believe. Nako made me hear like that before. Not be your body, not my own, I beg. This thing serves too heavy. Thing too heavy. I'm here and just this evening they go greet Bro Sally. He say, you see, now make me not like this, I go die to get pride. Bros, not be pride on the team heavy me, that make me the waka like that. Now the weight make me waka like that. Thank God, as I see people for London, okay, I can't get hope. Because all of us know what happened for Manchester. So you not get here anyway, I want to put the story go again. We must make money for this trip. Yomi? Larry? I think KY, you see the day around, Abby? What on a trip have been any trip at all? The 30 days in Atlanta here. When I carry enter, because they say we must make money. You not get your own table story, but we not get balance. You know what I mean? When I carry, when I deserve, when I carry, when I deserve. All right, I been sitting there and hear everything when my brothers they talk. It's just that the thing they really pain us. We come outside like this non-talk joke. They're going to give us time. Just imagine, just fly, come from Nigeria. You know how many sea I cross? They tell us 10 minutes. For how many sea? Imagine Canada, where they go, come London. Time of the day. I make me, and they say, I just want one day, just relax. Just crack joke, just time to say they leave, I leave 3 hours, 5 hours. Okay, they leave, and the same thing. Because the more we get time, the more we feel the flow. When time all the day, we rush the thing and all these things investing. Then they can just touch small thing before I come up because I talk the thing feels me, I look at them. So once the 10 minutes reach, I go sit down. You laugh. You're not concerned, you all I know this, you work for 10 minutes. So at least when I wait there, yes, when I do our power job, I be I'm on, I don't look nice. Start for 11:30. Alright. As I sit down, you laugh. Everybody get their problem. We all from the call, the problem big because now Buhari they power. So things are really hard. Nobody will fit talk to Buhari now. I love him for one reason. He's the only man who understands Nigeria. Nigeria, we don't value what we are. No president who don't come will never complain. Obama will call us first before we're quiet. Jonathan, then power with the shout. You don't get hurt. You don't get hurt. No, if you talk, you don't get hurt. Jonathan is too weak. He's too weak. Nigeria, they shout. Jonathan is too weak. He's too weak. They don't give Unana. Who get for more heart? Buhari heart, they back. Don't talk to him, he's a military man. Before you know, he will jail you. Before you know, he do that. My brother and sister are not a fear. I be worried for him. One of us are not there to talk to him. Even Bros Ali, Yabba Basago. Abasha, Ali, Yabba. Who be worried for him to talk to? My God, he be. Who talk to him? People are dying. And now they shout, Jonathan is too, he's too weak, They get strong person. This one won't they talk at all. He not they even talk, now just. He not they talk. Now we they complain. Ah, let him at least look at Jonathan of Obasanjo. Every month like this, you go call journalists, they go ask a question, you go talk. At least, you hear from him. Jonathan Green will not get the smack with the ear. This guy, the only one in the travel. That is the time I said tomorrow we'll be visiting Israel. Don't go. Abasha now understands Nigeria. He knows how to deal with Nigeria. If you two give Nigeria food, if they two chop, belleful, they hug you too much. Go Nigeria and no noise again. All these sports where they hug you. Because when you chop belleful, you have strength to hug you. When you are welfare, now they shout, oh, Asana is better than Jesse. Go Nigeria, everywhere quiet. Football, nobody talk about ball again, no. Nobody talk about ball, everybody just to pick remote. Abasha understand Nigeria. Abasha, he knows that once you are hungry, you can't argue. You can't argue. Abasha, during the time of Abasha, people use sawdust, cook, sofa. People, they die, they're hungry. Nobody grant interview. Abasha just come, just release money, small. As you get money, they just, hey, noise. Jonathan just go, not just release him, but just release him. Woo! Boom! And you're like, wow! Oh, God, that's all this government. Now you don't believe me, so now you're going to criticize government. Begin chat. Ah, Jonathan, hey, why? During the time of Abasha, I won't burn you. Then they shout, say, the PDP person, whether that's Sheriff, I got in the collar. Say, now APC, I put up for PDP to destroy PDP. Even Buhari tried to even put person. Abasha not put a bank political party. Say no one see any political party. Bank everything. Buhari not send you. Buhari went to America. I see Obama, not Peter. Obama. He never won. Waka pass a whole Obama. You waka. Don't look down on Buhari. Buhari is too intelligent. Well, I know you understand. Now, military man, first of all, he and you don't get the same orientation. Now, military man, the trainer for war, now, military man, person don't hold gun, he can do anything, doable. He reason with your own, not be the same. He does not think like a civilian. He believes in degree 2. 1985 constitution. Well, or the one Abasha used, degree 2, higher and fire. To Buhari still they work. Best way, don't lock judge. Judge people, they judge this. I respect that guy. Lock judge. After God, now judge. Now, after God, now judge. Because judge, now get your life if you take court. Now, if you take you to say to anywhere, pack all of it, judge. Say, they are corrupt. What up? You not saying you because I'm Buhari. See Obama. You are capacity. Yes, I'm not going to say yes, let's see. I'm making blood. Check hey, what is that? You say you just passed the president of United States of America. Now that they are not saying that guy know what they do. Now he said, wait. You see not Barack Obama? When I was head of state, he was in primary 2. I should go and greet him. That is it, simple. Worry not get your time. You know, say not go outside Nigeria problem. The problem in the country is too much. If you rule Nigeria, you must praise. You must get mental problem. Worry is the only man to understand power. Not be Jonathan, just leave power like that everywhere. You can talk, you can shout, people they shout. Where? People they go to Twitter. Where? You get hurt now. Shout for Twitter, shout. See Ben Bruce, every time. I want to make a message for you. Why you answer? I want to make a. They just want a proposal. You know, say, get where I go, hold the 2 seats. You know, just. Why just try? You just go. You just go and smile. He forgets, say, the business when he invests or he borrowed the money. Nobody can answer that. You just think before. Now, just draw the common sense. Ben Bruce, you know they're going to make common sense. You just listen to it. We didn't complain, but I said, the government is not trying. We said, no, don't worry, just, I think we need to do them in 2019. This is the only time when Nigeria look calendar pass. Calendar, they say enough Nigeria. People always say, look it. What's the date? About 2019, see far. Everybody, they wait. You know, I know, no matter you tell it, it will not listen. So how can I tell Nigeria and say, that they talk to me and not the answer. The best is to tell them that I get a ear problem. Just tell them and I say, get a ear problem. By 6 months' time, the one Buhari will just do like we tell them and say, Indol lost in memory. We just come back and ask them, fellow Nigeria, I am very sorry to announce this to you, but we are all Nigeria. I want you to understand that the president feel all your pain. And the president also know what you are going through. But I just want to tell you the truth that memory problem. If I have seen you before the election, I cannot remember you. So please try and understand memory problem. And I want to thank Ghana was more than Casino Nigeria. You say memory problems. All that Tunubu and go suffer. Your argument I say, Your Excellency, hey, who have been this? You say Tunubu National Park. Hey, military man. So what we just wait. And see how the things they go. When you chop the food, you hug you. You hug you, you just see news, they pass it, they call it. Come! I ain't here with that. The government is not doing well because you chop the left food. All these footballers, I know they go to Nigeria and they know, okay, you know, say, give them money, they reach where you know they talk. So all these footballers, they know they hug you. You all get small money, you hug you. Hey, what? When they invest in Nigeria, Nigeria guys, they just come. Someone just come in other day. Hello? Big guy, hello? I go there. I beg with the argue something. I never know within somebody, my top man, what you know they gain by argument. So, hello, I go there, I beg with the argue something. I beg. The bunch and the whiskey, who came on the pass? It was said, I did it. Now I said, but I tell you, I'll be the accountant. And they keep their money. What they cause of this is poverty. When you are poor, you are close to death. You use other people's failure to give yourself hope. They say, hey, that guy, that man had a packaging. No, people are making it. Stop bringing other people into your blinded argument. That is why, okay, they talk now 7 minutes. For women, they shout, 30 minutes. Ladies, don't deceive yourself. Don't big man. No big man in this world will spend 40 minutes for your top in a day. In a day, you need to understand. Don't get me wrong. I believe in love. Don't get me wrong. I believe in love. Love is a beautiful thing. But ladies, have it in mind that no rich man will have your time 100%. I dare you alone the time to 12. I day here, my wife is sleep, hustling, trying to make money for my wife. Poor men have your time 100%. Area. Poor men have your time 100%. And poor people, they are very caring. They are very caring. Before you walk out, sorry, madam, they don't need that. Sorry. Once you are poor, ladies, you'll be
permanently kind.
Making money is not about reading art, it's about thinking smart. People like them today, they think smart, they think what you don't know. Now I mean, I be not be working hard. You see some boys, look this model, all the boys sleep red, some of them are cheap. Once you guess, beware of those kind of boys. First of all, just wake up in the morning. No work, just beware. And you just.
I mean, like,
jobless man, jobless man. Dana joblessness. Dana complete joblessness. Ladies, don't get me wrong. Men, if you are here, even if it's 5 minutes, please try as much as possible. Have that time for your wife. Because you know what, the poor guy, they tell your wife. Women are moved with what they hear. Now they believe lie. Yes, one poor guy just tell a lie now. Say, my dad bought my Nigerian and my father borrowed Nigerian government. They said, oh, really? Wow, I didn't know that. You know, say, when you're poor, when you don't like give gifts, then you say, you know him, his father is very, but he's very humble. Call it shot, 10 minutes, 5 minutes, 1 minute. No, Dangote will not do that. Ladies, check how many men you don't see with all these billionaires, Dangote. Femi Otedola, Michael Denuga, Bill Gates, we get six pack. Six pack can never put food on the table. Six pack cannot do that for you. Men, work hard. If you don't have money, I am saying it live here in London. Don't have money, please respect yourself. Not near women, not near them. Thank God, lay. Women are not born to suffer. Make money for us before we come to God. Money, they make me accept anything. You know. If they touch your money, that is poor man, they don't do like that. Admire you, come out. Oh, yeah. Big men, they don't do all those nonsense. They don't, they don't get that time to move their body. No, now, big man don't move. Just imagine that person like Dangote now. You go just on the move. You know, just imagine that. Do you know the billions that man control in dollars? Then they fear nothing, and they fear. Even drink, then they look the alcoholic percentage before they drink. Then they check out. Then the women, then they look, say, no, this thing can hurt me. Then they just. Not only their breasts. Come on, nipple. You just see the girl. That's okay, good night. Poor man. Year for their body, they turn their own. Why? Can I go? Go happy. You want to kiss somebody, doctor? You go punk your one job. What kind of nonsense is that? You don't get respect. be sleeping in the shower 30 minutes, 40 minutes, 50 minutes. What did they want to do for the 50 minutes? Then they're going to shout. Hey, you remember the talk. Love, we need love. We need love. The truth of the matter is that we don't have genuine guys who just true love. What? True love. There's some guys who talk. Oh no, hey, don't tell me I love you because of your money. Please. Please. Don't tell me I love you because of your money. Listen. I am not saying money is love, but money is the foundation. I don't know how you feel as a woman for you to get money for Century Park and you can't afford it. I don't know how you feel. It makes you feel lesser than human. I don't know. God can say, don't tell me I love you because of your money. Now me manufacture plane with it like. The lady stop waiting and they do. Man will tell me I don't want you now. They swear. Okay. What is your problem? Is that man your problem? White, the white when you born and they copy. They know they peer like that. When you copy something, copy it well or you prove all that stuff. The white take their lives. When you break their hearts. They take their life. They take their life. Oh my God, you don't want this relationship? Your life. They take their life. Yeah, you get back to tell you, you don't want. Let me tell you, ladies, don't get yourself wrong and don't deceive yourself. Men, any woman, when you talk to a bad woman before, now, person wife today. And any man, when you see a bad man, that's the person husband today. It's just that the thing don't work for both of owner. Live far, make a living life. God will tell me, I go die after I give you my body. Is this how you want to bring me back? Wait till I give you my firewood.
Cassava.
What nonsense? That techno will only deceive girls, cassava. Say, get big cassava. We, me, I go die from worry. Me, we're not fat. You know what they are?
Tell them.
What nonsense? What nonsense? You understand? Cassava. If you get cassava, keep quiet. We won't get yam, we never talk yam. We won't get yam, we never talk. Somebody go get carrots, the shark. What kind of nonsense is that? Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a beautiful thing, don't get me wrong. Love is a beautiful thing. And I love the wife. Simple. Or you don't love you for no reason. That is it. That should be. Love a man for no reason. Or you don't just look yourself. I love him because of his height. How many Nigerians don't love person because of height? If you like a person, they play basketball. When you hear that you play basketball, say, okay. They'll tell you I love him because of his lip. That is why when they love from the depth of their heart, passionately.
from their heart. When you tell them, say, I don't want, the thing they pay them. Then make them just, oh, oh. The Lord, they look the train when they come. Oh, oh. They go kill themselves. Nigeria girl, don't go do that one. Go kill themselves for who? They break up. It's very interesting. You don't see what you want to break up. Then they tell you, cool, calm. Then they hold flower like when they go propose. They'll meet you. Okay, Trey. I'm sorry. I need to tell you this. I've been in this relationship for the past 10 years. I love you from the depth of my heart. But what you said about my mom last night? Since I was born, no woman have ever said that about my mom. So now I just want to let you know that this relationship is her. But it doesn't pray for you, doesn't pray for you. I know someday you're going to spend a man, a better man, who is going to respect you and give you love. I believe that they know their fault. I'm not the best for you. This love is a symbol of our breakup. You won't come break up with Nigerian girl, especially all those worry girls. You go carry flower. You jump, I can't call and you say, Oshuko. You say, hey, Chebute, wait here. You cost that. Just let you know what you want of. That no woman has ever spoken about my mom. Your mama not God. If your mama not be God, make sure they talk for my relationship. You can't continue saying, well, I just want to let you know that this relationship is over. You will just see the worry girl. Relationship. I don't hate dances. All right. Just pick one. That is why the with the love the white heart they can die. I was watching a movie with my wife. God, in my life, I'm not gonna watch that movie again. Titanic.
Titanic.
No, that thing. Leave her. Now, me know why they call her Titanic.
Oh, you didn't want
it. Now, you get my comedy.
Sorry.
Leave my job, you know, and they go away for one in our bed. Titanic. I was, no, leave her like Titanic, you know her. Now, me, they call her like that. Leave her like that. And they watch the movie. If they want to see another, they go swoon. Say, talk rubbish about the movie. So, me, when they talk Titanic, leave her like that. And at this, I don't know what I can do. And I just look me like mad, Marabi. Okay. And I watch a movie. Nothing pain me. Pass. So you watch that kind of movie with your wife. And I watch a film. The next thing when I just see, Jack, they die. Rose, they die. Small floater. Where Jack don't save himself. Now the Rose don't call the Jack. Jack. Remember, I love you. And I will do everything to make you happy. Can you help me with the floater? And they want to wave face. My wife carry my face with her. This fool! Now collect the floater. Push! Give Rose. And they think when they talk, I invest me. So Rose, I'm doing this for the love I have for you. Some days, history will remember this. I love you from the depth of my heart. I don't mind dying for love. Because they shake. They shake. And then the guy passed down. Now my wife just clapped. Wow. This is a real man. Die for love. Now she look me say, Oni, can you do this for me? And they try to make her understand that this is movie, it's scripted. That they're okay as they don't tell them, come and act it. as the MI, they asked the scripture. He said, no, don't tell me that. There are men like this who love their wife, who can die for their wife. I said, he said, no, don't let me.
Yeah.
She said, Jack, this is not movie. There are guys like this. I said, he said, please don't tell me that. This is not movie. There are guys like this. 3 days later, now go find Bluefin. Sharon Poof. Sharon Poof. I see my wife sit down and put the film. Poof. The man, husband, just sit down. Poof. Now Sharon pull up. Just walk out like this. She just walk out like this. Near the man. Pull the trouser. Begin. No. Now I call Sharon Wipers. That one just come, just decline. Boom, boom, boom. Now then I miss spread. Now I say, wow. This is a real woman. But the same woman like this. Now then she call it time me say, I'm in a movie. Now I say, no, there are real guys like this. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is saying I start work till the time don't go. We not only get time, that is why, by special grace of God, next year, I go plan to do one show, just one man show, to come and show you all. Let us have time, let us entertain people. One more time, London, I love you, I love you. The man, respect your wife, treat them right, love you.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, remember I told you, you never would get enough if you give comedians time. Now the musicians will be taking our time.
Welcome to Fallsville Luxury Hotel. At Fallsville Luxury Hotel, we offer excellent service. Our rooms have all the necessary facilities to make your stay comfortable and memorable. You will also have access to internet service, breakfast, 24-hour power supply, full air condition, free international calls, free tire pumping service, and free car battery charging. So what are you waiting for? Quickly visit Fallsville Luxury Hotel. We are located as number 1, Adeliro Bamishile, off Raja Rasaki Road, 1st Estate, Amuwo, Odofife, Stark Lagos. For more information or reservation, please call us on 080-75-78-7135 or 080-99-90-0601. You can also take advantage of our online ongoing promo at www.fallsvillehotel.com to make your reservation and payment for your favorite room, which attracts a discount rate. Please note, rooms are reserved based on first come, first serve. Fallsville Luxury Hotel, experience the home of comfort. They come.